VIP grinding. So if you're by yourself, destroy or take out the spawners, you get one coin. That's like what, 14 per tower. When you're done with it, leave the server, rejoin the server, it's gonna refresh it. So you got a whole new tower. You keep doing that over and over, and you should be good with grinding. Now, if you're with a friend or an AFK account, you get more coins for KOing them. It's really up to you if you got another device, another account, or a friend that can help you. And comment down below if the audio is good. This is my first time. Really appreciate it if you would tell me. Destroying the bricks gives you one coin a week.